guitar tonight. Ooh, what a beautiful sound. That's good sound. Well, I want to thank, in particular now, the employees, the construction workers, and all of the people that work so hard to make Trump International a reality. This would be one of the great hotels anywhere in the world. I want to congratulate Ivanka, because Ivanka, this was her baby, and she worked so closely with the GSA, great, great professionals, the GSA people who are amazing professionals, and worked long and hard for years, and this is the culmination. So, Ivanka, congratulations. We're going to now be cutting the ribbon, and maybe what we'll do is we'll have some of the folks, why don't you bring them up? That's right, come on, it's so beautiful. I've never seen scissors. That's beautiful. Thank you to the employees. It's all about service. It's all about loving what you do. So many of them have come up and thanked me. They now have long-term jobs. Many, many jobs, but long-term jobs. And we're really looking to make this one of the great hotels in the country, but I think it's going to end up being one of the great hotels in the world. We have the finest location, and we have the finest building. Building 1899, and that is when this was a very, very powerful, rich country, when money was no object. They built the post office with big, big dollars, and the walls are sometimes, and you take a look and you see them, some of the walls, the exterior walls, are 5 feet of solid granite, 5 feet thick. It's really quite a place, and we're honored to have been given the opportunity. So, this is many, many years of success, many, many years of great jobs, and I just want to thank everybody for your hard work and for being here today. Thank you very much.
All right. Many, many, many years of luck and happiness.